baptism, in that passage where the potter went to the potter's house, and the Bible said that the clay was the mold in the hand of the potter. Grasp it, I couldn't get it, because the clay was supposed to represent us. The potter represent God. Come on, don't talk that to me. How can we be more in the hand of God? Anybody gonna talk back to me? Well, let me tell you one reason why we are more in the hand of God is because we wouldn't allow God to make us what he wanted us to be at the first go round. And what God said, I'm gonna make you over. Touch your neighbor and tell your neighbor, God gonna make you what he wants you to be if he kills you. He's gonna make you what he wants you to be if it breaks you down. The potter. The potter tries over and over again to make the vessel into the vessel of his choosing. But there is a passage, Pastor Bishop Brown, that's not mentioned. There is a statement not mentioned in the text. You don't hear the text talking about the potter's field. And the potter's field was an area outside the back of the potter's house. And in that, potter's field is broken vessels that will never be used again. They would not allow God to make them what he wanted them to be. They would not allow the potter. They were marred in the hand of the potter. So the potter tried and tried and tried. Anybody from the Lord said, lift your hand to the in the potter's field, but you will be that vessel that receives glory. He said, in a house there are vessels of honor, and if you let God make you what he wants you to be, you'll be a vessel of honor.